Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.